A common dumbbell press mistake is locking out the elbows near the top. Instead, you want to keep your arms slightly bent to keep the tension on the shoulders.